Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be learning about internet and its uses that do grade 4 curriculum. Now we're going to give an introduction about internet and its uses. Okay, this is the era of computers and internet. We all know that we're all using computers, we're using the internet. Today internet is used for each little activity. That means for googling, researching and many more. Wherever we go, computers are used widely. You can agree that internet is one of the 8 wonders of the world. Now, this is another fact that internet is one of the 8 wonders of the world. And wherever we go, we can see computers are used. Banking sectors, railway stations, banks, etc. The internet is a worldwide digital network which provides a wide array of information alongside communication provisions and is made up of interlinked networks, all of which make use of regulated communication commands. Another thing I'm going to be telling you about internet and its uses. Internet helps us to do shopping, banking, book air tickets / railway tickets, selling or making money, communication, studying, entertainment, etc. People use more internet in these places like China, India, United States. Now you might be asking me a question that why China, India and United States? Why only these three areas are having more internet usage? Well, this is the answer, because they have a larger population. And the earlier computers were made of vacuum tube. Now you can see over here in the picture, this is what the earlier computer used to be made of. These are known as vacuum tubes. Common internet terms. Let's learn about the hyperlink. Hyperlink is a link containing different web pages. User can navigate pages of the same or different website. Hyperlink, it's a hyper, you can already see that it's a link having different web pages, just like your book, take for an example. User can navigate pages of the same or different website. That means either one website or another website, user can navigate different pages. He can open the different pages of the book and research. Home page, the first page that appears on any website. So take one of your favorite sites, for example, you will see the first page on your screen. That's the home page, guys. Web page. Web page contains moving pictures, text, images, or videos. It can be a simple web page or an interesting web page. Meaning, a web page contains moving pictures, meaning they are actually pictures. Moving pictures mean like videos, text images, text written on images, or videos also. It can be a simple web page, meaning that it just has text, text and text. Or it can be an interesting web page which has text along with some accessories or some beautification along with it. Make it look more lively for everybody or all the users using it. Website is a collection of related web pages, as you can see over here. Collection of related web pages. Every website has an internet address. So take the same example as the book. Collection of related web pages, meaning that website is the book. It has lots of web pages, also known as pages, web pages. Every website has an internet address. For example, you can say www.allgulfair.com, whatever you want. All the internet addresses will be there for specific websites. Now let's talk about the World Wide Web. Collection of all websites all over the world. First, we were talking about, if we go to the previous slide, we can see it's a collection of related web pages. So website has web pages in it. Now the website is being collected from all over the world, and that forms the World Wide Web. It is also known as www or web. So now let's talk about some web browsers. Web browsers are for viewing contents of a website, meaning website has web pages. So what is on the web pages, these web browsers will help you. Many web browsers are Google Chrome, you can see over here, most used. Internet Explorer also most used again. Mozilla Firefox, you can see over here, also most used again. And Apple Safari on all your Apple phones, Mac, etc. Well, that's the end of the video, guys. Hope you liked and enjoyed this video. And anyways, guys, thanks for watching. And I shall see you next time.